This GSI Griffin Sports Update brought to you by Uncle D's Sports Bar and Grill. Uncle D's, it's where your friends are.
You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, you not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Have your focus up. It is about you. If you play your best, that is going to be good enough every week. If you don't play your best, the schedule we have, you can be beat. Missouri West wins!
Pre-game locker room pep talk out of the way. 18th-ranked Missouri Western opening the season against Central Missouri. The men in black on the attack, ready to play from the get-go. Pick it up first quarter. Griffin's threatening. Travis Partridge to the end zone. Reggie Jordan, full extension. Beautiful touchdown catch. Western up 7-0. Coach P likes that. Defense making sure the Mules would go nowhere early. Let me introduce you to Ben Jackson. Cracking coconuts. Second quarter, Griffs start playing takeaway. Marcus Thompson playing in his first game since suffering a nasty broken leg 10 months ago. That's a nice way to come back.
Interception, I think I needed the interception, getting hit a little bit. It feels good though, it feels good to be back, get tackle on the ground and stuff, it feels good.
This gives the Griffin O the short field. The very next play, the O-line giving Mike Hill a huge hole to run through. Hill, 28 carries, 169 yards rushing, and this, his second of two touchdowns. Western up 21-0 and still striking. Couple minutes later, the D strikes again. Mike Peterson picked up by Yami Ali, who will return it inside the 15, giving Western another short field. That leads to this. Partridge to Alec Bourbon for the easy score. Western up 28-0 now. Touchdown cannon needs more ammo. Third quarter, more from Partridge. He was 14 of 20 for 126 yards, three touchdowns. This one to Tyron Crockham. Griff's up 35-7 at this point. Central has a good team, though, and they didn't quit. They tried to make it a game late. Partridge hit, fumbles, scooped up by Deontay McDonald, who rumbles 52 yards for the touchdown. Central would get to within 12 late, but the D getting it done late. Arbanis Elliott, his second of two sacks on the night. Western's defense, four sacks, three interceptions, as the Griffins take the season opener with a 38-26 victory. Great start, sluggish finish, but it's still an impressive season-opening win over a solid Central squad.
Turnovers are big. I don't think we played necessarily really well, though. I think we could play a lot better net. Offensively, Mike Hill did a great job. Travis played a good football game. You know what? We won a game. We're gonna get after him a little bit, too. That's what's always good.
You know, anytime I got a call, I just did my job. Offensive line did a great job. Receivers did a great job blocking down field, of course. Just whenever I got my number called, I tried to do the best that I could and came out on top.
Man, Coach P, Coach Trotter, Coach Bell, they all do a great job of scheming against the other teams. Everything on the first couple drives, basically the first half, we saw already. So it wasn't really big of trying to find out where to be, where to go. We were lining up right, and our guys played.
A win is a win. I mean, we started off great. Second half, we didn't finish so good. So we're going to take the W and definitely see fam, see what we did wrong and improve so we too can be even better.